I think what we're seeing today is a culmination of what the Democrats' obsession with impeaching this president has come to. And it's been sad because along the way they've trashed the rules in the House, they've trashed decorum, they've trashed everything because they had one purpose and one purpose only, to undo the election of 2016 when their own candidate failed miserably and their own policies have never been accepted by the American people. This is all about an election in 2020. If you don't believe me, just listen to their words yesterday. They're infatuated with beating this president, and impeachment is the only way they feel they can do it.